everybody. It's Quentin with Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. And today we have Indy with us. Indy's a big old blue Great Dane, and she comes to us because she's got a little nervous Nelly and doesn't have too many manners around the house. Everybody's convinced that she's not going to be perfect by the end of this, so we're going to show them up and show them just how amazing she can be. Hi, yeah, Miss Indy. Just hanging out. She definitely about pulled my arm out of socket coming out of the kennels here. So we're going to see exactly what Miss Indy knows and see what I have to work with over the next 15 days. Hi, sweetie. Do you smell all the other dogs? Come here. Yeah. Indy, do you sit? Can you sit? Indy, do you sit? Sit. 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 Indy. Kind of. Nope, not really. We're going to have to work on that.
So no sit. Indy, do you go down?
Down? Maybe? Where's that? That was a bow, not a down. That's okay. Do you want to go for a walk? Let's go this way. Come on, Indy. Indy, come. Yeah, Indy. Indy, come.
Good job.
Well, as you can tell, Indy just kind of does her own thing and wants to mind her own business. So why don't you check back here in 15 days and see her amazing transformation. Good job, sweetheart.
Thank you. board and train with Bulletproof Dog Training, and we're very happy with the results, and she's doing wonderful. Very excited to bring her home and have her be a good trained puppy.
Thank you. Guess we're here next.
And I'm Brooklyn, and this is Indy, my horse, and she's gonna be a great dog. We have a newborn baby, and so we are no longer scared to take the stroller out at the same time as walking her. That's all we really need. So.
Wonderful. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.